So I'm going to show you how to use the zebra blinds, and you want to see through it or you want to close it. You can bring it down to close it all the way or see it, close it, if you get the idea. So you always bring this down. You grab it and then you pull it down. So for up, you hold it here, click into it, press down. Goes down. But for D, you hold it at the, you always start at the top and then bring it to the bottom, either way. If you go D, pull it down, it goes up. Whereas if you hold up, pull it down, goes down. I'm not quite sure what that stands for, U and D, but you always pull this down. And you can trial and error it, worst case. But D means it goes up, U means it goes down. It's kind of counterintuitive, but that's how you use the zebra blinds.